Hello?
Packard Bell tech support.
Oh, great. Now it wasn't bad, only a 2-hour wait. Yeah, listen. Hey, I got a problem with the machine. When I boot the computer on the screen, it says errorinprogman.exe. Yeah, it's scaring the hell out of me. Yeah, I have a warranty, 2 years, let's see, so you'll know. I got a year, 11 months, and 29 days to go. No, I'm not being sarcastic, not computer bashing, but I've had the machine one day. Already it's crashing. No, I'm not getting excited. Hey, I'm merely stating all this waiting, deliberating. Hey, damn it, it's frustrating. Hello? Hello? Oh, shit. Hello, tech support? Oh, great. Hey, that wasn't bad. Only a 3-hour wait. Look, I don't want to debate the anguish of being disconnected, but trying to get through is like waiting to be resurrected. I'm not dejected. The cables are connected. What's that got to do with errorinprogman.exe? I'm under warranty. God, don't start that routine. This stuff is enough to make a non-druggy shoot at methamphetamine. Crazy things on the screen. You have performed an illegal operation. What the hell does that mean? Weird messages all over. I keep getting interrupted. What's that? Maybe the files are corrupted, but the computer's only one day old. Sure, it's old. They told me the motherboard parts are good as gold. No, I'm not stewed. I'm not rude. I'm not giving attitude. Hey, you want gratitude? Fix the machine, dude. Hello? Hello? Tech support? Oh, hi, sport. Listen, I'm in a real fix. It's 4 a.m. I gotta be up at 6 to make a living. I gotta tell you, this computer is the biggest turkey I've had since Thanksgiving. Damn right I'm uptight. It's almost daylight. Spent the night trying to get through. Every guy I talk to is new, right? You're the 7th one, going over the same territory. The guy before you, nothing solved, resolved. Man, what's the story? He had me hit Control, Shift, Delete, Soft Boot, Repeat, Check Default, Press Alt, F8, Wait, Try Shift F1, Hit Run, Type Program, Type Command, Setup, Get Up to Menus, Select, Hit Escape, Reverse, Into DOS, Black Hole of the Universe, C Prompt, nothing but loads of them goddamn codes. Abort, back to Windows, press Control, Scroll, Drag, Defrag, Install, Uninstall, Click Right Button, Checkbox, Read Only, Click Notepad, Click All Files, Close. It's bullshit! The computer froze! Now I know there's a hell, there's called tech support from Packard Bell. Now I know there's a hell, there's called tech support from Packard Bell. Now I know there's a hell. Hey, don't tell me to watch my language. Yeah, hey fella, take that modem, shove it up your scrotum, now try to download them, asshole. Yeah, well, fuck you too, you son of a bitch, cocksucker, prick, bastard, fuckface, dickhead. Hello? Hello? Oh, shit. Now I know there's a hell, it's called tech support from Packard Bell. Now I know there's a hell, it's called tech support from Packard Bell. Support for Packard Bell!